Some of this eating our words.
All right, we'll talk first.
Look, I'm telling you, you need to try the pizza below Miker's house.
What kind of pizza is that?
Parking lot.
Angel's pizza.
Angel's pizza?
Yeah.
It's like fucking Angel's burgers turned into a fucking pizza.
I don't really know, but they got some good pizza.
Really?
Actually, all I ever eat is the cheese.
Is that the kind of pizza where they throw it in that little oven?
I don't really know.
Toaster oven?
I guess. I mean, but the crust tastes nice. Yeah, the crust tastes good.
Where's your car? Dude, where's your car?
Where's your car, dude?
Where's my car?
Oh god, where's your Lexus? Your Maybach Accelero? Your blue Lamborghini.
Why did he stop?
Your blue Lamborghini. Okay. PWR rides in style, by the way. We always ride in style.
We ride in a Hello Kitty Decepticon car.
That's right.
That's how we roll.
That's right. Where is it?
I think I forgot what it was.
Ah, crap. We're gonna be walking to Marikina. By the way, just so you know, we're on our way to Marikina. Gonna watch a football game. American football game.
A rugby? No, American football.
No, rugby ain't the same. Well, kind of, but it's more contact. Don't try to recruit a few of those guys.
Oh, I thought one of your friends.
Yeah, but you'll never know.
All right.
These guys are beefy, man. But yeah,
no, I apologize. My car hasn't been washed for like 2 months already.
Ladies and gentlemen,
here's the Lexus.
Here's the Maybach Accelero.
Oh, and you get the Hello Kitty part.
Oh, great.
You get to keep the Hello Kitty part.
Here, my golden life. Come on, Mormon. Oh, God, he really has a Hello Kitty pillow in here. What the fuck?
That's my weapon, man.
Weapon of what?
That's just good. I can get there in 10 minutes if it's not.
We're on our way now to Marikina to watch the football game. So let's see how far we can go.
Okay. By the way, what's the name of the show again?
The Nelson Aman Experience.
The Nelson Aman?
Aman.
Nelson Aman Experience. Yay!
I thought you said for a moment. It's very spectacular.
Please don't put that. Please edit that out.
What?
The part. I don't remember.
Oh, damn it. Form it. Edit that out.
Alright.
We're not gonna edit it out.
It's okay. You can put bleeps on the name and on the.
Dude, it's so. You know.
You gotta put bleeps on that, man. Beeps. Like, beep. You know. Every time I say the word, there's gonna be a beep. Beep. that's true, man. The fucker cannot be mentioned on our broadcast, man. It's like it is a curse. It must be a cuss word to us. That and fantastic.
Owl will edit this video.
Yeah.
He's gonna help you edit?
Yeah.
Oh well, remember beeps on fantastic and
yes, you can put that. Just edit the name out.
Yeah, okay, fine. No, what could be obvious? Who the fuck is a like that besides Edge? No, but Edge is good looking.
Okay. You can assume he's. You can assume he has a small chin.
Alright, guys, we'll continue later. Where are we now?
Where are we now?
I have no idea!
God,
still I'm the driver and I don't know where the fuck we are.
We're still on our way to Marikina, by the way.
This is traffic.
Turn up the music, I love this song. To all the people who love How I Met Your Mother, you remember this song. You remember this song. And this was coincidence, I had no idea. This was on his playlist, by the way.
That's one of my favorites.
Why is there so much traffic? Everywhere we go, there's traffic.
It's post Valentine's Day.
Post Valentine's Day. Hey, man.
Why? What was that?
Never mind.
What was that? Did that almost kill someone?
Possibly. Damn it. Look at that, you have one jeepney there, a jeepney in front of that jeepney, a jeepney in front of that jeepney, and another jeepney which is probably going to the left of that jeepney.
Way too many jeepneys.
This is why there's always traffic here. It's like, damn it. Oh, look at that, you see, that fucking jeepney went to the left, he's cutting and he's going to the other side of the fucking road. Why?
No touch.
Donald Avenue here. And then take a look at what's next to it. Fucking McDonald's, wow. Think we can get them as sponsors?
That thing's been there since I was like 2.
Since you were 2?
Yeah.
You remember that shit?
Yes.
Wow.
I have pictures.
You think we could get them as sponsors?
Okay, where do we want to park them?
That's a good question.
Oh shit, I've been running without lights.
You got, ladies and gentlemen, one of the future stars of the show.
Yes, I am.
Bombay Suarez.
And we're still alive, take note, we're still alive.
Oh God, and take note, none of us drink.
That's
except
not yet.
The driver.
Not yet.
I didn't even drink yet.
The driver has not even drunk yet. Everybody's straight edge except the driver. Can you imagine that? Can you imagine how fucked up this is if everybody is straight edge except the fucking driver? And oh god. The game is like, voila. Hindi pwede. By the way, the game is the Juggernauts versus the Bandits. It's the finals. Trying to recruit one or two people, hopefully.
Yes, where's the church?
And they are based here. Are they based here?
Yeah, yeah. Well, one of them studies here, that's for sure.
Alright.
A lot of them study here.
One way.
It'd be good for me to show up here, by the way. I haven't been to any of these games, like ever. My friends been getting a little upset with me.
Oh crap, please don't let this be a one way.
Oh, we're crying out loud.
I don't wanna...
Okay, we are about to get arrested. Weight room here.
Oh, the forge there.
You got Smith machines here?
You use Smith machines?
Of course.
You use Smith machines for what?
Ben?
Oh god.
And around 120?
Yeah, you want to see.
The last time I was here was in 2008 when I went to Music Lab and Finals.
The last time I lifted weights was like a long time ago.
I've never been here, so yeah.
Ooh, samurai! Before, like WrestleFest 2009, you know, I used to wrestle here.
Prescon?
Dude, they have a Prescon.
Prescon? We need to find a way to get to the fucking game. Yes, they are over here to watch American football. I said, yeah, it's American football. Well, we're seeing everything here.
Where do we go? Why are we here?
Why are we here? I was looking for the boxing gym.
Maybe. Never mind.
You wanna join their aerobics class, Bombay?
Oh, wait.
Me too. Hey, how do we get inside? Oh, I think we need to take this thing. There.
We're not paying, are we?
No, we're not paying. No way.
Yo, what's up guys? Bombay, PWR. You're watching the Nelson Aman Experience. We're gonna watch some American football in Manila.
We're supporting the guys that are not Korean, the ones who are not Korean. Potential star right there. Potential star. He's big, he's bad, he's dangerous, and he likes it that way. My god.
He looks badass. Period.
Kick some ass, I mean.
He does, dude, he does. He's gonna do that.
Kick some ass. Man, Ali, what's up with the turn?
Ball. Sa kami best, oh, no, dude. Ito ka lang.
Actually, I'm pissed off.
Wait, what happened?
I was expecting him.
Yeah. By the way, guys, there is American football in the Philippines, guys. Please support. What team are you?
Juggernauts.
The Juggernauts. Please support the Juggernauts. Yeah, kick some ass. This is the finals right here.
It's a jam-packed stadium.
I just ate shawarma in an American football game. I don't know if that counts, but shit, it's good.
Let's take a seat.
Williams, Oliver Montano, Kenneth Pan, and Wally Dalbert.
Shows. Make sure everyone sees the fireworks.
Wow, look at the fireworks coming out of that little tube. Nice. Oh, look at the fireworks.
It's WrestleMania.
That's the conversion he's talking about. That's the punt.
There's a punt after the...
That's the punt. That Randy Orton's punt kick.
Okay. You don't want to get tackled there.
Okay. Now, because they stopped him there, that's where we're going to start running.
All right. Running from that position.
Soldier boy, tell.
Suarez,
Zup.
With Bormi on the camera. Well, game's over. Lost by one touchdown.
Bandits,
one touchdown.
Bandits won.
For what, the third time, fourth time? don't know, but this time they were really close, really close. Maybe next season.
But at least we got a new asset.
Yeah, we got a new asset. Number 10, Mr. Amin Sludgehammer Sajedi himself. The all guy right, is going to be right back. He's our right
back. The camera's about to die.
All right, guys. Time to sign off. Take care. Bye-bye.
This is the second episode of the Nelson Amin Experience. I hope you got Nelsonized.
Okay, is that thing on?
Yeah, PWR. PWR.
PWR. PWR. PWR.